يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون. نعم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Now the next lesson from the 28th Juz is going to be from Ayah number 18 from Surah Al-Hashr, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us to be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as He says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا O you people of faith, اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ Be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلْتَنْظُرْ نَفْسٌ مَا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدْ Let every soul look to what it has put forward for tomorrow. Then he repeats again, وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ And be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ اللَّهَ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, indeed, He is well acquainted with whatever that you do. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us to be conscious of Him twice in the ayah. This shows how crucial the matter of being conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is. And sometimes taqwa of Allah is misinterpreted to mean the fear of Allah. Actually, the noun for the fear of Allah is khashya or khawf. Khawfullah, the fear of Allah. But taqwa is the consciousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of which the fear of Allah is just a bit of taqwa Allah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also tells us that وَلْتَنْظُرْ نَفْسٌ مَا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدْ Let every soul look at what it has prepared to put forward tomorrow. And the tomorrow in this ayah is talking about the Day of Judgment. In other words, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us that the Day of Judgment is as near as tomorrow. This has two interpretations that would be a point of picking a lesson from them. And the first one is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is trying to depict how close the Day of Judgment is, that it is as close as tomorrow. Or it is that death is closer to us than we appear, just like it is said that إِذَا مَاتَ ابْنُ آدَمُ When a son of Adam dies, فَقَدْ قَامَتْ قِيَامَتُهُ His qiyamah had started. So the qiyamah of someone begins the day he dies, the day he is put in the grave, meaning you need to be prepared with what you are going to present in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on that day when your qiyamah has started, and that is as close to you as tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.